inside majority?
There's a moral to the story that I'm about to tell. When you take a look around you and you see the tall as well, and just because you're cozy, don't think the world is rosy. Some people in this world are going through hell, and the silent majority stays silent as the despots murder billions worldwide. Tyrannical purveyors of injustice, they make the laws. They say the laws are on their side. '33 in Germany, when Hitler came to play, liberty was gradually eroded day by day as they gassed and shot dissenters. Well, the decent people cowered, though they're things they never dared to say. And the silent majority stayed silent as they rounded up the Democrats and Jew. For the fatherlands, they murdered children's fathers whose only crime was saying what was true. '73 in Chile, workers marched to show their plight, but a fascist few with guns and more to show them how to fight. Then at Santiago Stadium, they tortured and they killed, they smashed the opposition out of sight, and the silent majority stayed
silent. Did you just get a bit of a peek off that, mate?
As democracy was crushed beneath their tank, they were murdered in the name of Western freedoms.
Aid
of planes donated by the Yanks.
Box 2, just like clipping for about a second, and like went up by about 10 dB. No, I was looking at box 2, it's definitely box 2.
Gathered in the square, students, workers, wives, and children, hope was in the air as they stood in peaceful protest. They were massacred and armed.
It's fine now, it's just all of a sudden I was in the red out of nowhere.
And the silent majority stayed silent as they executed dozens in their name. The people's army turned upon the people and corruption reigned supremely once again. South Africa, Cambodia, Great Britain and Iran, every nation state in history since history began. Since the son of man was murdered, pay the price of sin. Sometimes when you save, you died in vain. And the silent majority stayed silent as they execute the lamb upon the hill. They are murdered in the name of every religion, and if you Christ returns, you'll crucify him still. Twist the facts before our very eyes. In the threads of truth they weave their evil, wicked lies. Like Jesus was a heretic, Caesar was a god, pity help the men who criticize. If the silent majority stays silent, then evil men will surely have their way. Send the tide before the deluge, that's the moral. If we don't speak up, we'll all get swept away. If the silent majority stays silent, if the silent majority stays.
Thank you very much. How are you all? Good. It's lovely to be here. And to be frank, I'm quite glad the sun's gone in a little bit. That suits me a lot better. I'm quite happy if it stays like this for the rest of the afternoon. But it's very, very nice to be here, and thanks to all at Beardy Folk for having us. Have you all had a nice weekend so far? Excellent. There seems to be quite a lot of sort of question and answer in the introductions, sort of options. So with that in mind, has anyone seen us before?
Anyone not? Got the album? Our latest album, Utopia and Wasteland? Anyone not? All right, we'll see you all at the end then.
Who's not seen us before? All right, good. It was